If you are on a time space, I have some good news. You must give all your time cards to the cockroach on your left. Hey, I didn't say it was good news for you! In the black hole, you are now released. But you are still stupid! Most keys. Answer me. How did a loser like you get the most keys? The maggot on your left can take one from you. Now you'll have to cheat even harder to win. Stop! I want to play with the youngest one now. Answer me! How old are you, little one? Oh, isn't it past your bedtime, little one? The youngest one is the weakest one. Easy prey, easy meal. Like to meet me on the other side, little one? Pick up the dice. You must roll your exact age before I return. Have as many turns as you wish. Think you can win? I think not. I'll be back with your punishment real soon.
Huh. I didn't know they include stuff from the original Nightmare game. That script or something, that part was actually from the VHS board game.
Little one, young one, answer me. If you succeeded, you can have a key. But if you failed, bye-bye, little one. Enjoy your fall down into the black hole. Bye-bye! Answer me! Did you answer me properly? I'm not so sure. Why don't we ask the others? Could this maggot have answered better? Should they be banished to the black hole? Well? The jury's in, maggot! I'm all for democracy, as long as I have all the power. Stop! Whose turn is it? Answer me! You can take one key from the maggot of your choice, just because you don't like them. It's only fair, since none of them like you.
Okay.
whose turn is it? Answer me. What is your number, maggot? And how many maggots are here with you? Do you need an abacus? If the two numbers are the same, you can take a key.
Back from the original game. This is something that no one liked. And I failed. I can't do it. You guys can try this at home if you want. This is like 2 minutes. Because I remember in the original game, we used to have a house rule that was like, you don't have to do this key for that, because that's just garbage.
Someone who cares.
I think that's awesome, man.